Something very powerful is had here. Long, long time ago. Still, the earth is still rich with that.
Nagendra Haraya Trilochanaya Basmanghe Raghaya Maheshwaraya Nityaya Shuddhaya Digambaraya Tasmai Nakaraya Namah Shivaya Tasmai Nakaraya Namah Shivaya.
I'm not the best one to do this here.
Yes.
Well, I'm sorry, there are three chakras.
Yes.
So one is the navel. The other two are the supporting chakras of Mooladhara and Swadhisthana. This is a fantastic way of doing it. That's how we have done the Bhairavi, but in a single form. Here they built like a temple.
Mm-hmm.
There are places like this in South India, not this grand, but similar system of temples where you build chakras. If you have to do a composite form of all three or all seven, it's a much bigger challenge. But to establish separately like this, it's so much easier. So whoever came here to consecrate, they're of a certain kind.
Putting one little thing on top of the mountain.
Yes.
It's possible.
They're going to be like this. It's very much possible. Otherwise, they could have had a roof here and had something on top of the roof, which people don't approach. That is the eighth dimension. If you put up the eighth dimension, this will be like a complete process.
Most probably it's either in these columns or right on top of the mountain.